The first look of Bobby Deol's star Class of 83 is finally out now. The film is made under Shah Rukh Khan's banner Red Chillies Entertainment. In the film, Bobby will play the role of an IPS officer. Bobby took to Instagram to share his look. He wrote, "Playing Dean Vijay Singh was an experience like never before. Class of 83 soon on Netflix." The film also stars Shreya Saran, Priyanshu Chatterjee, Amrita Puri, Pulkit Samrat and Anoop Soni. Directed by Atul Sabharwal, the film will release on Netflix.